I would have waited an eternity to possess you. Indeed you are. So much so that I gave Dr. Doom the Twilight Sword in exchange for leading you into my domain. He has rather unique plans for Asgard. The resourceful doctor stands a very good chance of succeeding. But enough of Doom. My wait is over, and now my minions will take your astral spirits. Admired. Few have ever lasted this long in my domain. And as a token of my admiration, I will bring back Jean Grey. True enough, but there is still an echo of the X-Man's astral energy that resonates in my dimension. And that is more than enough for me to reconstruct your friend. But before I grant you this favor, you must prove yourself worthy by solving the puzzle. Prepare yourselves.
Sure.
Of course.
All right. armor's failing.
Correct, Lord Mephisto.
Now, destroy your friends, that I might take their astral energy.
With pleasure, my lord.
I lack the energy for that.
If you say so.
Of course. I urgently require help.
Right.
Of course.
Right. I'm just an echo of my real self. I can't leave this dimension.
I'm sorry, but I can't leave here. And we have to face facts. You can't defeat Mephisto. But I can. By sacrificing what little energy I have left.
Nothing can be done for me now. And I would rather die than spend an eternity here. Take care, my friends. Tell Scott I love him. And tell Logan, Goodbye. All right, Mephisto. I'm done playing games. Get ready to face the power of the Phoenix.
Stay back from me. I command you, stay back.
The loss of Jean Grey is a tragedy. No one believed more deeply in the X-Men's struggle to promote understanding between mutants and humans. And while we may miss Jean as a friend, the world is going to miss her as the rarest type of champion there is. I wish there was additional time to mourn Ms. Grey's death, but from what was heard in Mephisto's realm, we have to get to Asgard quickly. To go to Asgard, use the Orb of Teleportation.
Greetings. I apologize for not giving you my full attention. Using Sir... Yes, he's deaf. York.
What may I do for you? It is a pleasure to be of service.
What's going on?
Spider-Man, Captain America, Thor, Wolverine.